Hey, Lois, I got it working.
Sure, Jimmy, just give me a minute here.
International award-winning reporter Miss Lois Lane, hot on the heels of a, hot story.
Hello? No, I'm trying to contact Jim Gordon, Commissioner Gordon. Would you quit bugging me with your new camera, Jimmy? Go and film Clark instead.
Ooh, no can do, Lois. Clark hasn't shown up for work yet.
It's not like Clark to be late. Hello? Commissioner. Hi, Lois Lane here, Daily Planet. Care to comment on the recent break-in at the Amazo Labs?
Yes, Miss Lane. We're doing everything we can to... The prisoner we were transporting? Well, I can't comment on that. Yes, they are still at large. Not here, Harvey. Put it in the vault. Miss Lane, I've got to go. I'm already late for my lunch with my daughter.
Reporters.
Oh, no!
Okay, go get our toys from the vault. Miss Quinn and I will meet you out back when you're done. Chop, chop!
Sorry, Barbara. Lunch will have to wait. All units, code red.
Riddle me this. When is a jet stream like a daffodil?
Cannon, Riddler. That police vault's not gonna rob itself.
More to the point, it appears our presence has not gone unnoticed. Gentlemen, shall we?
No challenge for the Prince of Puzzlers.
Gordon, all units. We need backup. Repeat, we need backup now.
Calling for help won't save you this time, Commissioner. Once we get past you...
Hey, where's he think he's going?
He's locked the doors to slow us down. We'll need to find a way past.
Yeah.
Oh, please. Don't people ever get tired of making things too easy for me? Certainly has its uses. I'm almost impressed.
You should be impressed, Riddler. Now let's get moving.
Gotta get past that security station. Shouldn't have any trouble reaching the vault after that.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Clayface. It appears to be a rather menacing turret in our path.
Riddle me this. What kind of police station has such an elaborately designed over-the-top security system?
One that's based in Gotham City.
Point taken.
Need something? Need something?
Who is it, Chief?
Are you sure about this?
Thank you.
just arrived. Hope you know how to fall.
Inside this vault, it better be worth it.
It ain't. Someone's gonna be sorry.
Now, now. Let's not ruin the moment.
I might be the star in role, but I'm gonna need some supporting players to help me deal with this thing. Us today.
Stop right there, you oversized pile of mud!
Ah! Batgirl! Nightwing!
That evidence isn't going anywhere.
Oh no? Riddle me this. What has 10 lives and 3 faces?
Us.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We heard some of our old stuff was up for grabs.
<Woo-hoo>!
Here you go, Chuckles.
You got it back for me. Put it there.
That's all you wanted?
Well, I just felt so underdressed without it.
Can I see your license, sir?
Ah, Harley! The wipers!
Ooh.
Ooh, I thought I'd fix that. Oh, fish.
Welcome, welcome. Try the fish.
Keep your beak out, Penguin.
Perhaps, my feline friend, we should combine our efforts to gather up these sublime spoils.
Remember, anything I get my fiendish flippers on belongs to me. I'll just tell the police you ran off with them when you escaped!
You're a real class act, Peggy.
Why, thank you, Catwoman!
Yeah.
just like my ticket out of this place. I stay here and help you guys. Tails, I take my new toy and go home. Huh. Sorry, folks.
Diving Two-Face! Two-Face!
Ah! Just my kind of vehicle. Make way for my Scaroplane!
All right, everyone. Show's over. Let's all just come along quietly and get on with our day, shall we? Not gonna tell you again. Give it up.
I'm no defenseless kitten, as you're about to find out. Not so fast, Scarecrow.
Yeah, get him, Batgirl.
Batgirl? We need to stop her while she's busy.
There they are. Quick, stop them.
Commissioner! Thank goodness you're here! These reprobates are forcing me to return to my criminal way!
Sure they are, Penguin. Now give it up. We've got the building surrounded.
Huh? now you're here, perhaps you can help me with this fat problem I'm having. Wait! I recognize these pieces. That pilfering police department relieved me of them some time ago.
Clayface. First, I simply must get my claws on that precious stone perched above. Consider it my bonus for taking out two members of Batman's little family.
Okay, but hurry up. We already been here way too long.
Thank you.
pretty.
Oh, hello, kitty. Nice. I'll get a few bucks for this.
Sure. Take it.
Owlman, Commissioner Gordon, GCPD. Great work. Villains, eh? I guess they thought with the Justice League away, they could run riot. They weren't counting on heroes like you.
Huh? That's us. Heroes, 100%. Not an ounce of evil in us.
Get these criminals over to Arkham. Safest place for them.
Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just that Batman usually leaves. Suddenly.
Oh, sure, sure. No problem.
Huh. Maybe that's how they do things on Earth-3.
That was the cloakroom, not the exit.